Beneath the beautiful skyline we know as Pikes Peak lies an underground world of gas, electric, water, and wastewater pipelines. In Colorado Springs, we have roughly 5,000 miles of natural gas pipelines and over 16,000 total combined electric lines.
What you don't know above and below can hurt you.
Our mission is to provide safe, reliable utility service to our customers as well as protect our employees. Safety and awareness are priorities here at Colorado Springs Utilities.
Our underground gas pipelines are one of the safest means of transporting gas to our area, but accidents can happen. Knowing the three S's of gas leak detection, smell, sight, and sound could save your life. Smell, a pungent odor, much like rotten eggs or skunks. Sight, grass or plants turning brown or discolored near a meter or pipeline, or bubbles coming up from a wet ground area. Sound, hissing or whistling sound coming from a gas meter or appliance in your home or business.
Whether you smell, see, or hear a gas leak, the most important thing is to leave the area and call for help. Don't do anything that could create a spark, such as using your cell phone, turning on a light switch, or opening a garage door, or opening a window. Just leave, then dial 911 and alert Colorado Springs Utilities by calling 448-4800. What you don't smell can be just as lethal. Carbon monoxide is colorless, odorless, deadly gas. Carbon monoxide is known as the silent killer because you can't see it, taste it, or smell it. CO is easily absorbed into the bloodstream, displacing oxygen, resulting in brain damage or even death. Symptoms of carbon monoxide poisoning include shortness of breath, headaches, confusion, and nausea. Install carbon monoxide alarms on every floor of your home and business, and have your furnace inspected annually by a licensed professional.
At Colorado Springs Utilities, we constantly work to keep our gas system intact, but it's important for customers to know they are responsible for the gas piping that enters their home or business, as well as what they can do to reduce the chance for gas leaks.
Have pipes checked annually. Keep gas meters free of vegetation, snow, or ice, and keep flammable liquids such as gasoline and paint thinner away from furnaces and water heaters.
The most common safety incident is when a utility line is damaged during digging projects, such as concrete work, landscaping, or fence replacement. Before you dig for any home or commercial project, call the national number 811 to have the utility lines located and marked. A call to 811 before you dig saves lives and reduces damage to property and buried lines. It's safe, it's easy, and it's the law.
We have well-established electric and natural gas operations and maintenance programs at Springs Utilities, federally regulated for your safety and ours. Again, our priority is to provide safe, reliable utilities, as well as help our customers do their part. If you have any questions about safety, please call 448-4800.